Pisces, yani Mesh Rashi.
I love how she's been talking about her fake Harry Winston watch jo GK ke basement se utha ke lai hai. Like, I know what an actual Harry Winston looks like because I made Yuvraj get me one of their timepieces. Like, I'm not competitive or anything, but I'm totally going to wear my timepiece for the Lake Como wedding in March so that she knows what actual diamonds look like.
Taurus, yani Rishabh Rashi.
Nayana's party was so wild last night, I can barely keep my eyes open. And on top of that, fuck my husband and what he says. Tere baap ka paisa hai? No, bitch. Mere trust fund ka paisa hai. Telling me how to spend my money? Get out!
Gemini, yani Mithun Rashi.
Governments are a scam. I mean, I live off my dad's money, not because I'm shallow like people think. It's actually because I have a plan to capitalism, okay? Because I pay money in taxes and my dad works in the ministry. Isiliye maine unke paise se Magnolias mein apne liye condo kharida hai. It's all my plan to be anti-establishment, you know, and make a difference. Like Kunal Kamra. Oh, babe, listen, did you invite the Birlas? Babe, I can't have them on my wrong side.
Cancer, yani Kark Rashi.
Babe, I have to tell you about my dress situation with Sabyaya. It's such a nightmare. I told him, you know, do last season designs, baby. It's fine. But just give me a discount. Give me a small bulky set. Now throw it in. I will even let you do my wedding churas, yeah? With diamonds from my own collection. But he's not budging. I have so much diamond work that I need done. I didn't even tell you, but Karanveer, my fiancé, he got me this really pretty but tiny ring from London, and I had to tell him that baby, this might do in London, but it just won't do in Delhi, you know. South Hall is fine, but in South Delhi, you gotta size up, sweetie.
Leo, yani Singh Rashi.
Carrying change is so tacky. The other day, this colleague got out of his cab and he was like, excuse me, do you have some change? And I was like, ew. And then he was going on about some odd even thing, like, I'm sorry, don't bore me, buy another car. I feel like I need to declutter my circle. Cause that day, I went to the hairdressers with this ex-friend of mine and she didn't tip the guy. Like, she just got up. I mean, at least give him 2,000 for his efforts. It's her responsibility as the privileged.
Virgo, yani Kanya Rashi.
Listen, please don't get me wrong, okay? And don't think that I'm being overcritical or hyper or anxious. But baby Amira really has inherited her father's nose. Look, I have a British passport, right? So I went to England to my doctor and I told him to take an ultrasound of me. And in that, it showed how big her nose was. Oh my God, but I did not panic. I'm telling you, I was so calm. I came back and I said, it's okay, the nose can be fixed. So I went to my doctor. When he asked me when I want the appointment for, I told him, doctor, 18 years from now. What? Don't judge me. We should all plan ahead of time.
Libra, yani Tula Rashi.
Oh, what you need is a vacation in Bora Bora, babe. I took Ayan there for a third honeymoon and it was so nice that he left his secretary after we came back.
What do you mean you don't have money? Everybody has money.
I have like a foundation. It's like for underprivileged women who have short lashes. There's like women out there who can't wear mascara because like their lashes are so short. I mean, you should totally DM me if you have queries about these things because I'm so friendly. I've got you covered, girl.
Scorpio, yani Vrishchik Rashi.
She has guts. She actually walked up to me, opened her mouth.
I remember that she didn't invite me to her birthday party on purpose at Dear Donna because I know that she was flirting with my ex there. That was her plan.
But what she doesn't know is that Varun and I hooked up at their engagement party.
What can I say?
She disrespected me. You gotta face the brunt, bitch.
Sagittarius, yani Dhanu Rashi.
Om Shanti, sweetie, but I don't drink. See, I went for a beautiful retreat in Bangalore of 20 days of peaceful and quiet yoga. And now I'm a certified yogini. Namaste. I really need to pray for your soul first though, because that diesel car is both tacky and bad karma.
Capricorn, yani Makar Rashi.
darling. I hustle like Bebo and Beyonce.
Mere paas time nahi hai logo ke baare mein sochne ka.
Especially not after she left our business for that loser startup. I don't have time for people like her.
Every moment of your life is an opportunity. That's why I had to turn down Rajveer. I told him. I can't do Amity after having a taste of Oxford. I mean, I have standards.
Aquarius, yani Kumbh Rashi.
Oh my god, everyone's so basic and I hate being basic. Like, of all the things you could be, you choose to be basic. If I hear one more person talk about how they went for Tomorrowland or Coachella, I'm gonna die. Because I don't care. You know what we did? Aryan and I and our buddies. Aryan, Shah Rukh Uncle's son, yeah. We went to Burning Man. Like, that's what you should do, you know? Have new experiences. One up yourself. Grow, growth, improvement. So now I'm not buying the new Q3. I'm buying a Tesla. AO gas.
Pisces, yani Meen Rashi.
Oh my god, babe, what do you mean you won't go to meet you and me?
Why are you doing this to me?
Do you hate me?
You do. What did I do to you?
Please don't hate me. You're my only friend.
You have to help me find that boy I saw in my dreams.
This is my only chance at love and
money doesn't matter, okay? Money is a state of mind.
I'll pay you.
I'll give you everything. I gave you everything.
If you liked this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to iDiva.
Hit the bell icon and get notified every time we post a new video.